Oh, this is a PS4.
Hurry up.
Yo, what is going on, guys? I'm back with another video, and most people come to Walmart to shop, but that's not what we're gonna be doing today. We're gonna be building a fort, maybe pranking some people. I don't really know what we're gonna be doing yet, but I've never done anything like this. So if you guys like this video, you're gonna have to let me know in the comments and leave a like, because that shit helps me out a lot. Let's get on to the video. Alright, let's see what it looks like. Yo, low key, I think we could do this. We could make it like super long though. What do you think?
Yeah, we could.
Oh yeah, guys, I forgot to mention, I'm with my friend Carter. He's never been in one of my videos before, so this is gonna be a first. Let me know if you wanna see more of him. Probably better than my cousin. If he's watching this video, he's gonna be very mad. All right, guys, we're gonna start building it right now. How's it going, guys?
Looking for the right roll.
I know, should we walk away? Why is the toilet paper
so loose? On the other side.
Yeah, it was, that aisle was completely packed. Yeah, we gotta build from the back side too. Oh, this is a PS4.
We don't allow video phones on this.
Alright, yeah, but we're not videotaping, see? It's just a PS4.
You can't do it in the store.
Okay.
We take our PS4 out?
Yeah.
I was just testing it out, too, man.
I saw you thought all things would fall apart.
Alright, guys, so we're about to leave the store, but kind of wanted to send a little quick one for you guys. And hope no employees see us, otherwise we're screwed. We're screwed.
Bro.
Shit, there's no flooring!
You step over.
Hurry up.
Guys, I don't think you realize how dusty it is.
Look at that.
It's so bad. Guys. Alright guys, it's super dusty. He's gonna send it.
The employee's staring at us right now.
Really?
She's right there.
You a hillbilly now?
Y'all, it's Hillbilly Carter, and you know, we just gotta buy some wood, you know. It's like $200,000 right now.
$200,000.
But, you know, you gotta do what you gotta do to build a hillbilly shack. The moonshine barn.
Yes, sir. Going to Menards.
My asshole itches.
Whoa, shit. Yeah, I fell. Oh.
They're definitely
coming up here after that one. Yeah, we could get up there.
Oh yeah.
Hey, let's have a fight. We got beds.
You can't be disrespectful. You gotta take off the shoes.
Oh yeah, he's taking off the shoes.
Stretch it.
Yeah, just do it.
Wish there was a bigger bed.
That's all right. You're a pro.
Very much not a pro.
Send a backflip. Hey, there goes your hat. Alright guys, to be clear, I've never done a backflip anymore, like ever, so I'm probably gonna break myself. For you guys. No.
You just gotta.
It's 10 times scarier when you're up there. Guys, the employee entrance is literally right around that corner. Look at that. Hey, he honked at me.
Alright, go for it.
When I rode the scooter, the guy was literally on his phone. I'm not gonna lie, I'm kind of out of breath.
Yeah.
Alright guys, so we made it home. No police were called that we're aware of. I would like to say one thing, and basically if you guys see this video, don't try any of this at home you can't do it at home, but don't go out to stores and try it because it's very stupid. Those rafters, it can be dangerous too, so just don't do it. That's why I'm here, that's why other YouTubers are here. We provide the entertainment for you so you guys don't have to do it and get yourselves in trouble. But on that note, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was a fun one. I'm not gonna lie. I enjoyed it so much. And as always, leave a like and subscribe. And if you guys have any bright ideas of what you want me to do, I will probably do it. And yes, I see all the comments, so comment below. Peace.